Welcome to our channel Bomb Programmer, and today's tutorial to show you the use of output ports. For that we have created an example, means a question, that is, write a program to load hexadecimal number 65H in register C and 92H in accumulator and display them through output ports. Let us see. At first, we know that we have to store 65H in register C. So the code will be MVI. This is the instruction. C space 65H. And we have to store 92 in accumulator. So the instruction is MVI A space 92H. And then we have to output, make their output through the output ports. So at first, to make output of the value in the accumulator, we have to write the instruction out. We are giving, at first I am bringing the output ports here, and that's, I can see the address of the output ports, and now I am giving the port addresses out 00H, and then we have to move the value of register C in the accumulator to display that number in the output port. So the instruction is MOV A space C. By this instruction, the value in the register C is copied to the accumulator. Now we again have to out 01H. I am displaying the value of the accumulator at the second port. You can see here the address of the second port is 01, so I am giving 01 here, and then we have to stop the execution. That's, I am giving here halt. Let's run the program. You can see here that I have stored 65 in register C, and the value at the accumulator now is 65, as we copied the value of register C and A and display the number through the output ports. So I'm explaining from the very first. In the first line, we have stored 65H in register C. In the next line, we have stored 92H in register A, means the accumulator, and the content of the accumulator is displayed through the 00H port, means this port. And you can see here the past value of the accumulator is displayed, and then we copied the value of the register C in the accumulator. Then we displayed the value of the accumulator through the next output port. I have given here 01H, the address of the next port, and then we stop the execution. So you can see the answer and the value of the registers. Okay, thank you. If you like our videos, then please subscribe our channel. And please share it to your friends. And if you want any video relating this programming or related any instruction, then you can told us in our comments. Thank you.